WWE's had a long-standing home in Austin, Texas, and UT has been overly hospitable to allow the WWE superstars to come in and use the facilities. A lot of us train for strength, similar to their football team, their basketball team, any athletic program. And once we made a connection with Mad Dog, the head strength trainer, he realized WWE superstars are also athletes, and he welcomes that sense of healthy competition into his facility. So they're working on the new place, and I admire a place like this. It truly built off a character.
We're excited about having John Cena here. Anytime the WWE comes to town, I've been training Mark Henry since 1998, and he's been a big member of the WWE, and he brings his guys over, and John's been coming over for several years. We've had The Rock over here. We've had Big Show over here. We've had The Undertaker. I mean, we've had tremendous wrestlers, some of the best in the business.
When I began training as an athlete, Mark immediately gave me Mad Dog's connection and said, listen, anytime you're in Austin, if you want a great place to work out, there's none better than the University of Texas. And he was absolutely right. Not just the facility itself, and I cannot wait to see the new place because the old place was phenomenal and they're getting all new equipment. But the attitude. The attitude, the knowledge, the way it's implemented, the environment, it makes it just a great place to come and you feel like you're part of something special. I'm a little bit of a weightlifting junkie, as you see from all the footage you got. They have the best weights, the best bars, the best facility that money can buy. And that's the thing that I admire about UT. They don't shortchange their athletes. They give their athletes every single chance to succeed. So there's no way that an athlete can walk out of their stay at University of Texas and say, well, if they had only just... UT gives them every chance to be the best they can.